You're watching the Video Hit Summer Special. I'm here with the lovely Robyn Loau. Now, Robyn, what have you been up to since the last release?
Well, I've actually been very fortunate to be quite busy. I've had back-to-back projects. I've been doing a lot of touring. I've worked on some film and television. I did an Australian feature film called Idiot Box, which is just incredible to work with Ben Mendelsohn and Jeremy Sims. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I've just been doing a lot of songwriting, which I'm quite passionate about. I've actually been travelling as well. Lived in New York for a little while.
How was that?
Crazy. Yeah. New York's just an amazing city, but it's, you know, it can be quite exciting but lonely at the same time. But, you know, happy to be back here, and of course I just gave birth 16 months ago, which has, you know, changed my whole perspective on life. So.
As it would.
Yes.
Now, I also understand you also released a couple of world albums as well, world music
albums.
Yes,
world music projects. I, straight after Girlfriend, was asked to join a bunch of musicians to go travelling throughout the South Pacific and working with villages and tribes, and that was just an intense experience. I just got to learn a lot about my culture, which is, you know, something that's very close to my heart, and also see a lot of the world at the same time. So yeah, that was just an incredible experience for me, and one that made me grow a lot.
Now, was learning about this culture of yours something that you knew a lot about beforehand, or was this much of a journey for you?
Well, I'd spent a lot of time here in Australia and New Zealand, but not so much back home, in the islands. But we explored Polynesia and Melanesia, and just the people that we met were just absolutely beautiful, so beautiful, with no worldly possessions, just, you know, a hut. And there are many children, which is just really refreshing.
Yeah. Alrighty, well, let's get back to some new music now. We've got John Butler Trio with Funky Tonight.
Yes, and I believe his album is out in March, so cool. Look out for that as well.
Let's take a look.
You'll find that this controlling emotion...
You're watching our Video Hits Summer Special. It's Fuzzy here. Now, Robyn, it's almost time to go, but thanks for hanging with us today.
You're more than welcome. It's been fun.
Yeah, it has been fun. We have been looking at some great new music coming out this summer, but I understand, Robyn, you have a song coming out at the end of January. She Devil. Tell us about this track.
Well, I've actually been doing quite a bit of songwriting over the years, and have been working on an album, which is out later in the year. But this is the opening track from it, She Devil, and we shot the video clip down in Victoria, the 12 Apostles, which was great because it's the first time that I'd been. Have you been there?
Yeah, yeah.
It's gorgeous.
My hometown.
Ah, beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh, sweet.
Yes, okay. So I really enjoyed doing the clip there. It's really calm and serene, and I think I just didn't want to complicate it with too many backdrops and elaborate costume changes, so I just kept it quite plain and simple and just true to the song.
Now, Robyn, thanks again for hanging out with us today. Guys, if you have any messages for us, our MySpace pages addresses are at the bottom of the screen. And now we're going to take a look at She Devil. Fantastic track, shot at the 12 Apostles. We'll see you guys very, very soon.
See you later.
Catch you later.